Mia, another tough loss for you here tonight on NXT. How do you take this loss and become a contender in a very competitive women's division?
Ever since NXT came onto USA, every, not just woman, but every competitor has upped their game, except for the baddie. But I ain't the HBIC for no reason. I don't just call myself the HBIC. I'm about to prove it. For every dark night, there's a brighter day.